Oculus, made in 2013, is rated 6.5 on IMDb. Plot summary. A woman tries to exonerate her brother's murder conviction by proving that the crime was committed by a supernatural phenomenon. This horror film was written by Mike Flanagan and directed by Mike Flanagan. Made on a budget of $5 million, this movie made $44 million at the box office. Get the popcorn because, as they say, you see what it wants you to see.